What are you doing, Omi?
I have cucumbers.
Where they come from?
From my daughter Connie's garden. We're going to have them for lunch today.
They look good, don't they? Yeah.
Yes, but they need to be used. It's time.
It's time. We brought them all the way to Florida, didn't we?
All the way to Florida.
What else are you cooking?
Squash. I'm going to fry this squash.
It's pretty squash.
Fry it in cornmeal and lay it in the skillet.
Okay.
Not all at one time, they're going to be layered.
Layered.
So each slice is supposed to get brown.
Okay.
In oil.
Okay.
That's what I'm going to do.
Okay, what are you going to do with them now?
I washed them, I'm going to slice them up.
Okay. Well, what you slice one of them up? You know what?
Yeah. I might have to take a little bit of skin out. See?
If it's a bad part, yeah.
But it's time they could use. Okay, let's see here. I have my knife.
I knew they'd go bad if I didn't bring them.
Yeah. Then I would have had a fit.
Yes, you would have, not had to hear it.
Yes, you would have.
You said, what? You what? Brought that all the way here?
Yeah, I thought you brought all the way to Florida and you didn't cook it at home.
I did not.
I know you wouldn't.
I thought I told you it wouldn't get wasted, right?
Not bring it all to Florida so mommy can fix it. Can you imagine that?
That's because it tastes better.
She has all the time at home, carries them, I don't know how many hours and how many days, to Florida.
I know.
Have you ever heard such a thing?
Well, there ain't nothing like mama's cooking.
People go to a farmer's market where they are.
Well, we're not getting out, so no. I brought it with us.
No, we're not getting out.
Just to the beach and back.
Just to the beach and back.
Okay, let's see how you slice.
I don't know how.
About half thin.
Quarter of an inch.
Okay.
I don't want them too thick. Now, I might have to take the seeds out. I don't know yet. See, they're getting too big seeds.
Yeah, I'm watching you.
Bigger than squash sometimes, see?
Yeah.
I am not gonna use this.
Okay, you're gonna...
I'm gonna spray it out, yes.
Okay.
I'm gonna take a spoon and scrape it.
Well, I'm glad I stayed with you so you could show us.
Yeah.
Because I probably would have kept I would have kept it in there because I wouldn't have known.
Any large squash
uh-huh.
or large cucumber, you have to take the seeds out. Because not everybody can tolerate seeds.
Right.
I'm not supposed to have them. So no. That makes it kind of difficult.
Makes a pretty boat.
Makes it difficult to fry because the slices. Well, I'm going to do it anyway.
Yeah, oh yeah. It's still going to be good.
Okay. Now I'm going to get this one. See?
Mm-hmm.
You cannot cook this.
One of these days, Mama, we need to put a filling in it and bake them. I bet that'd be good.
No, we need to use the butternut squash, I guess.
Oh, the butternut for that?
Yeah.
This one wouldn't be good for that.
It would be good, but I used butternut. I never did really do the other one.
Oh, okay.
But I saw on shows they use butternut.
Oh, okay. So, this is what it's gonna look like. Little rings of squash, probably.
I don't know how that's gonna be. I don't know how I'm gonna do this yet.
Yeah.
Don't know yet.
We'll come back when she gets ready to put it in the frying pan. Right? You
yes.
are going to fry it.
Yeah.
I know. We'll come back when you put the cornmeal
on
it.
I'm going to see. Okay. Bye till after a while.
Okay. Omi's decided to go ahead and cut up the cucumber while she's at it.
Yeah.
Fresh from my sister's garden. Her garden puts mine to shame.
No, you.
And after this clip, I'll show you a clip of her garden.
You might have to do it a little bit different next. See, this is already seeding.
Yeah.
But I think you can eat this. It's no problem.
Right. We're just going to strip it.
Like this.
And salt it lightly and eat it just like this.
Yeah.
So I'll bring you back when she starts the squash again.
Season the squash, salt and pepper.
Salt and pepper.
And then I'm going to put cornmeal over it now. Wait a minute, I got to wash my hands.
Okay. You're trying to block the camera. Michelle, when she comes to your house, are you going to have her cook with you?
Well, yeah. Don't ask me to film it, though.
I'll be there to film it. How's that?
No.
Michelle says she doesn't do filming, Naomi. Are you learning how, Naomi?
Once in a while.
Once in a
while?
Not
24-7.
Not 24-7? I don't even do it 24-7.
Michelle, please.
No, but you know how to do it now.
Not exactly. I'm learning.
Should we just cut it?
Yeah, well, what about the spoon? What about the spoon? Yeah. Put under, huh?
That's what I was thinking.
Look here.
Real life, trying to get the cornmeal open.
It's the only time they had it at Walmart, though.
They was out of cornmeal just
that's
about?
All they had.
Oh, seriously?
People must be buying.
I've not bought any in a while because I stocked up in the beginning.
Yeah, this is going to have to be turned and cool and leave it sitting for a while.
Okay.
That's a pain, isn't it? How do older people do all this?
They probably just cut it.
Okay.
Yeah, probably. Thank you. Mm-hmm. This, let me see, what kind of, oh, this is good.
It is good cornmeal, I think, isn't it?
This is the cornmeal.
Oh, stone ground. Okay.
You can use any cornmeal.
Yeah, but that just happened to be what they could find.
My granddaughter bought this.
Okay.
You mean your grandson and me. We both do. We just make sure we don't forget.
they both did. They love their own me.
They both did. My grandson and granddaughter.
What's...
He hardly has the happy hour. It's a little early, right?
Must be.
Happy hour starts at 4:00.
Must do it.
Or 7:00.
Might.
Some of them start at 2:00.
Yeah. Oh, Angela, I dropped it.
That's all right. We'll get that one.
So I'm going to turn this and then leave it like this for a while.
How long are you going to leave it? How much cornmeal do you put in it? Just make sure it's all coated?
Yeah, you guess at it. No measurements. You just have to guess.
It's just real life cooking that she's always done. So, wait a minute. Let me get a... I don't know if they can see all the cornmeal, but it's coated in the fine cornmeal.
Yeah.
Is coarse cornmeal or fine better? Or does it matter?
Is this one?
Doesn't matter.
No. I don't know if that's coarse cornmeal.
That one seemed a little fine, and it said it was...
I might use just a little more.
Yeah. Kids have been down to the beach, so now they're playing.
Let's see. This is the way to go.
Mm-hmm. You never had a batter bowl or anything you could shake yours in and all that.
Okay, this is gonna have to sit now till I get ready.
Okay, you tell us how long you let it sit, okay?
Yeah, when Nick starts his lunch.
Oh, when he starts it. Okay,
yeah.
Talk to you then.
Right.
It'd be more precious if Mama had the camera on this whole time.
He loves when you talk to him.
I miss so much of his cuteness, but he's got so much more to give, don't you? Yeah. You gonna help with the squash? You gonna help on the fried? You gonna help cook? Yeah.
He's all teasing.
You're gonna help eat it, Riker. You gonna help eat it? Uh-huh. Yeah, yes you are. You're a good boy. So what are you up to, Michelle, making spaghetti?
I'm not,
I will put you in. But are you making spaghetti?
Yeah, I'm trying.
Your face is not in here, okay? Just your hand. I'm obeying you.
Are your hands clean?
So y'all are making spaghetti to go with Omi's fried squash and yes. What else are we having, corn?
We have corn, but we don't have to use it.
Okay. But anyway, I'll show you the plate after they get done. She's really not wanting to be on video, and that's fine with me. I can put the girls in video because they like video, don't you?
Pappy? Go ahead and give these pappies. Yeah. Yes, Mama.
Not your face, Michelle. Just your arms. I was going to show Adeline putting hers in there. She's our helper. Watch your little hand. Mommy pick you up, honey. There you go.
I'm sorry. Just a minute.
Sadie's plenty big enough to put her own in. Aren't you, Sadie? And then, Omi, I think, pinched the little one. What do y'all think? Did you pinch him, Omi?
He can talk all the time and smile. He has to cry.
Nick will let me put him on camera, won't you, Nick? Michelle told me no. Huh? I think we ought to. What do you think, Mr. Nick? I had her arms and her tattoo. I didn't have her face. What are you doing, Mom?
I'm going to put one layer of squash in here.
You're going to let it get hot first?
Yes.
Or?
Make the oil hot and one layer of squash.
Okay. What have you got on? Have you been to the beach?
Yes.
Is that why you got the towel wrapped around you?
Yes, I have to protect myself.
It's your apron for today.
I protect myself.
Beach or kitchen, either one?
I don't know.
You don't know? What are you protecting yourself from?
From trees.
From fleas. Fleas? The sand
fleas?
Yeah,
I like to protect myself from fleas. Grease.
Oh, grease. Grease.
You know grease?
I do.
G-R-E-A-S-E.
You can spell. Wow. But anyway, yeah, we got sand fleas here, don't we, gal?
Yes, I don't like them.
Me and Omi's just not on the same page today.
No.
What are you doing? Is that your feller?
Yes, my feller.
Aww.
But his name is not Jason.
It's not Jason. Have you forgot about Jason yet?
Well, I'm going to have to think about him more often.
You're a mess, Mom.
I feel like a mess today. I'm just not together.
You're discombobulated today.
I'm not just together today.
Yeah. No, but we did promise the squash, so we are going to do it.
That's just the last today.
Yeah. That's enough for today. So she's just waiting for it to heat up.
Yeah.
When she gets ready to put it in, we'll come back.
That's the way I'm going to do it.
So you're single layer in the
I'm
first.
I'm single layer the first batch. I might have to, she used more oil in this recipe, but.
You think you need more oil? What are you supposed to deep from?
Well.
Who are you saying use more oil in the recipe? Because I don't know.
The hillbilly kitchen. I guess what it was.
The hillbilly kitchen?
But I know you can do this.
Oh yeah, I just have to flip.
Yeah.
Won't cook on both sides at the same time, totally.
No.
But one reason you left the cornmeal set on the...
There was one going to the grease.
So it won't go into the grease, so it'll hang on to the squash better.
Yeah. It finds the squash better.
It's going to look good. I know it's going to taste good.
It will be good.
Okay, next one.
It will be good.
We'll come back. Mm-hmm. And the bread isn't coming off, is it?
No, it's not. It's helping.
And you said you're not supposed to put it on paper towels. Put it on a cooling rack, cookie rack.
Yes, yes.
But we didn't have one, so we inverted a steam rack for the pot.
Looking pretty, don't it? See, I've learned that too because I didn't do that before. You know, I noticed.
You always put them straight in the grease.
It's much better.
To leave them on, say, probably 10 minutes at least, don't you think?
Yeah.
And then you're going to put it on top of that so they don't get soggy. That looks good.
It smells good.
We're gonna let Nick taste it. But I know it's gonna be good. I'll show you when she gets finished putting it all up there. Think your pile of squash is growing on me.
Yeah, that's, I think that's...
That four squashes made a lot, didn't it?
Yeah, it does.
Then we got some little rings in there from the ones you gathered out. You're just gonna throw these in here, aren't you? You done all the pretty ones. This is the way we'd do it if we was in a hurry to eat, wouldn't we?
Yeah.
This is for guests. This is for family.
Yeah.
Right.
Now, Nick said it was no good, just give it all to him. Tell everybody it was no good, he said.
He said it wasn't good.
That's what Nick said, no good, but give it to him.
Oh, he'll take it off everybody's hands. Yeah. He's good for that. When I bring desserts and stuff, he'll tell everybody it's not any good, don't he, Michelle?
Okay, Nick.
Nick. Yeah. So tell everybody it's not good, but keep it to him.
That's because he wants to keep it all.
He told me to tell everybody it's not good.
It's not no good.
No good, he said.
Then why are you getting it?
It's gross.
Is it gross?
I don't recommend it.
Well, you got to stay away from it.
That's not the deal.
That's not the deal.
Y'all, but I think when she just threw the rest of it in and fried it up, it looks just as pretty to me and it tastes just as good.